thinking on the part of Democrats that Joe Biden is actually the savior of the party and country.
They have fired up this guy. He is on offense right now. You know how Trump said he's going to boycott the St. Patrick's Day dinner? Biden said he would never disrespect the Greek people like that. He has had it. Can we just acknowledge this? Like, I want him to win so bad, with all due respect to your guy, because they deserve that. Because they want to beat Trump so bad that we're watching a sequel to The Notebook, where instead of losing his marbles and finding his wife at the end, he loses his marbles and they all endorse him and make him run for president. He doesn't know what's going on. He doesn't. You cannot objectively...
He's excited to run for Senate.
Yeah, that's what I mean. We hold these truths to be also. And the thing, you people, we're trying to invoke the 25th Amendment. He said, we've got an old man. Yeah. He's 73. Yeah. He's losing his marbles. Now we have a 78-year-old. I don't know what planet he's on. He's Lloyd Bridges from Hot Shots. How are you, Joe? Hawaii? Shoot, I'm supposed to be in Oklahoma. Please, nominate him. I will stump for him every day.
He realized it's a wrong week to quit sniffing.
He has no idea. And they're all running along with it. Like, no, it's fine. We all like Joe. Have you people no shame? He's out of his mind.
And that's one of the really interesting things about his resurrection is he hasn't changed at all.
No,
he hasn't changed anything.
They're all like,
The circumstances around him have changed, but he doesn't. Right. He's still the same guy 10 days ago. Democratic voters were shunning.
But to them, he is a quadriplegic in a magical suit, and he's now able to walk. And you know, they've convinced him it's under his own power, and it's cool.